every heart starts burning. Nothing matters more than just to sit here at your feet and worship you. We worship you, Jesus. Is when you walk into the tremble at the light that you bring, and when you walk into the room, every heart starts burning, and nothing matters more than just to sit here at your feet and worship you. Permission. Lord, my God, I cry to you for help, and you have healed me. Oh Lord, you have brought me up, my soul from Sheol. You restore me to life from among those who go down to the pit. Sing praises to the Lord, O you, his saints, and give thanks to his holy name. For his anger is but for a moment, and his favor is for a lifetime. Weeping may tarry for the night, but joy comes with the morning. As for me, I said in my prosperity, I shall never be moved. By your favor, O Lord, you made my mountain stand strong. You hid your face, I was dismayed. To you, O Lord, I cry, and to the Lord I plead for mercy. What profit is there in my death? I go down to the pit, will the dust praise you? Will it tell of your faithfulness? Hear, O Lord, and be merciful to me. O Lord, be my helper. You have turned for me my mourning into dancing. You have loosed my sackcloth and clothed me with gladness, that my glory may sing your praises and not be silent. O Lord my God, I will give thanks to you forever.
Oh my God.
praise the Lord, for He's worthy. Yes, He's worthy. Rise up and command your soul to praise the Lord, 'cause He's worthy. Sing praises, all you His saints. Sing praises, all you His saints. Sing your way into His truth. Sing your way into His truth. joy comes in the morning, for your anger is only for a moment, and your favor for a lifetime. Though the weeping may last for a night, joy comes. the maker of heaven. I lean not on my own understanding. My life is in the hands of the maker of heaven. I give it all to you, God, trusting that you'll make something beautiful out of me. I give it all to you, God, trusting that you'll make something beautiful out of me. I lean not on my own understanding. My life is in the hands of the maker of heaven. I lean not on my own understanding. My life is in the hands of the maker of heaven. I give it all to you, God, trusting that you'll make something beautiful out of me. Yes, I give it all to you, God, trusting that you'll make something beautiful out of me. So I will climb this mountain with my hands wide open. I will climb this mountain with my hands wide open. I will climb this mountain with my hands wide open. I will climb this mountain with my hands wide open. I will climb this mountain with my hands wide open. I will climb this mountain with my hands wide open. I will climb this mountain with my hands wide open. I will climb this mountain with my hands. There's nothing I hold on to. There's nothing I hold on to. Nothing I hold on to. There's 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 nothing I hold on to. Nothing I hold on to. There's nothing I hold on to. 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 I will hold on to, nothing I hold on to, there's nothing I hold on to, there's nothing I hold on to, there's nothing I hold on to, 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 there's nothing I hold on to. Nothing I hold on to. I give it all to you, God, trusting that you'll make something beautiful out of me. I give it all to you, God, trusting that you'll make something beautiful.
Deserve everything, God. You deserve all of our hearts, God. And we give you full glory in this place. Give us faith to proclaim your life as we pray for this peninsula. In Jesus' name, amen. We will now transition into a time of intercession for Korea. Today, we will be praying and prophesying life over four different areas of influence in Korea. Please come into agreement with me as I lead these prayer topics and follow my prayer with your own intercession. God, you are the true King who rules over the nations. You are the ruler over Korea and its government. We lift up the government of this nation to you. Lord, bring down anyone that goes against your values and righteous judgment. Those who seek power to abuse and use others under them. Anyone who bribe their way to the top. Judge them. God, I pray that you will bring down the greedy. God, we pray for the President Park Geun-hye, your wisdom. Give her your wisdom to see those who are wicked and root them out. Give her the knowledge and strategies to make changes to bring stability, freedom, and peace over the nation of Korea. Use her to establish justice and hope for the future. We ask you will rise up men and women who are filled with your spirit and righteousness to find favor and influence in the political seats. Use your sons and daughters to shape and change the laws to bless this nation. Let's pray. Father, you are our provider. You are the giver of wealth. Lord, we declare all the gold and silver in the world is yours. We speak this truth over the businesses in Korea. God, break the idol of money and success from business people. Instead of finding their worth in work and how much they make, renew their minds that they are the sons of the Most High. Bring renewal to change the ways the businesses are run. One that does not seek to just grow in resources, but one that promotes and grow healthy workers. We pray for more businesses to rise up with values and visions rooted in your word. Rise up more men and women who are called to work and expand in the business areas. We pray strength and favor over them. We declare joy and creativity to flow out of them. Use them to bring your kingdom on earth in their workplaces. Let's pray. Thank you for blessing Korea to be a forerunner in the arts and entertainment in Asia. It's amazing how a small nation can have such a huge influence all over the world. But Lord, we pray that you will manifest your power and healing over Korean entertainment. We come against the spirit of lust and depression that seeks to destroy talent and gifts given to glorify you. It's not okay to see continuous celebrity drug use, sexual abuse, and suicide in Korea. bring healing to those who are sick and struggling right now. We ask you to inspire more programs and dramas to be made with healthy families and relationships, speaking hope and life over everyone who is watching. We ask for favor and increased influence of Christian musicians and actors to have a positive influence over the youth. Use their testimonies to bring eternal hope and healing over the youth of this nation. God, pour out your fresh anointing and creativity in the church to use the arts and music to worship and bring glory to you. Let's pray. Jesus, we pray for the education of Korea. We ask you to take away the heaviness in the hearts of the Korean students, weighed down by stress and gripped by the anxiety of future. Lord, you said your yoke is easy and your burden is light, and we speak this over them that they will find rest in you. We pray against worldly value based on marks. And we prophesy, these students are your creation. They are your treasured possession, loved by Father, fearfully and wonderfully made. God, renew the education of Korea to build healthy and enjoyable environment for the students to study and flourish in their talents and giftings. Restore their hope for the future, God. Equip the teachers of this nation with your wisdom and knowledge to build up a generation who will walk in truth and wisdom. Anoint those who are in education areas with your wisdom to build and renew its ways for better future for the students. Let's pray. Government shall be upon your shoulder, and your name is called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, and Prince of Peace. And we pray all of this over the nation of Korea in Jesus' name. Amen.
I'd actually like to transition us now into a time of just praying for each other. It's been a while since we've done this on a Wednesday morning, but yeah, we could just take like 5 to 10 minutes, pair up with someone around you, and yeah, just pray for each other. you haven't started praying yet, I encourage you to pray.
Shout forth your
Jesus, you're worthy. You are worthy of all our praise. And thank you for giving us the time this morning to once again come into your presence, to sit at your feet, to drink of your goodness, to behold your beauty, and to be surrounded by those who love you. We praise your name, Jesus. We exalt you. We ask that you would bless this day and this week, and that you would be glorified and exalted in all that we do and all that we say, God. That you would allow us to live lives of complete worship and surrender unto you. That it's not just in these moments, it's not just in these 2 hours, God, that we devote ourselves to you, God, but that it's in every moment of the day, Lord, that you would remind us of your presence, you would remind us of your purpose, of how you want us to be partnering with you, God. We love you, Jesus. It's in your name we pray. Amen. Thanks, everyone. It's really good to see all of you. I hope that today was a blessing to you and that it was a good way to start off your morning. We invite you to come back tomorrow for another set at 8 o'clock. But if not, hope to see you next week.